Oh, and I found out that the sweepas are probably the best ones to harvest parts from. Because when you capture him, you get 8, and when you butcher him, you get 8. Do we need a transporter here? Because I have a pal I can bring out for that.
We might need a couple more.
He's got level 3. And this one's level 3. Nah, I'll leave that inside. Three level 3 carriers. And two of them can help with the gardens. Is there really a need for heaters? Since we're only gonna be up here for. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. No. Keep thinking the right click is cancel.
Think so, in case anybody wants to come in and get some stuff
Okay.
in the night. And it's better not to have the campfire since
It'll
something might
kill.
go up in flame, yeah. Oh, and Kyrie, you cannot say I'm slacking off in school anymore because I just finished all the quizzes up to April.
Oh, we're near a boss area? Fuck. If I try to build right here, it says too close to boss slash raid area.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, now it might be because of the this thing.
Oh, you're right.
It has a weird box.
I forgot to turn my phone on.
And
Oh,
then
but
in
I'm actually
terms of
playing this
heating,
windowed today, so I just do this.
let's say this guy could do some heating.
Now I can see chat. A raid! Please tell me it's not this one.
Shouldn't be.
Shouldn't be. You stay here, I'll go check the main base. Okay, it's here. Woo.
Yeah, Waldo, get it.
Yeah, I've realized the syndicates and the other people, they will actually be able to get on top of our base and kill our shit.
Really?
Yeah, I found that out this morning. I woke up early in the morning and couldn't go back to sleep, so I decided to get on here. And they had a grenader too, which made it bad.
Yeah, cause so far they've been stuck up here.
Yeah, they got around the part and they were just like throwing shit on our base. Damn, this guy fucking dodged everything! Oh? What? Just they couldn't handle hoofed. Three of us. I'm amazed I haven't been experiencing any latency in this game lately. I guess they're fixing the stuff. The aisle and do silly dino stuff.
See, oh, wanted to see if there's like a something called a sanctuary over on this side as well.
Oh,
wonder if there's any good pals over there.
Oh, also, I found out. Oh. Who's that?
One of the new people.
Oh, I need to turn my music down. I couldn't hear shit. Oh, also, before I forget, I found out, because I was playing with Jelly and them earlier, that you cannot open other guild stuff, even if they have a password or not.
Yep. You can't build, you can't steal their stuff.
I think that's only like when PvP is not available.
Yeah, we'll see how some of those settings change once they implement it.
Because if it's anything like Ark or Conan's Exile, you gotta make sure you have those passwords on. Or a lock of some sort. The heck is this guy? He's got spikes all over his back. And cat paws.
Oh, I think I know which one you're talking about. It's a new one.
Oh yeah, that's my first ARC experience in a public server, Mori. But that's because we ended up making base in one of the beginner spawns. Quote unquote beginner spawns. In the end, we got raided by people using dragons. And they were diseased, so they just diseased all our stuff and us. And we couldn't really do much unless we made a new character, because we were far from the stuff that could cure disease, because it carried on.
Damn.
Yeah.
Never played ARK, but has seen a bunch of streams.
Yeah, it's fun though, once you get the hang of it.
I thought the pals here would be a little stronger.
It's easier to hatch frozen pal eggs than it is the others. Can't see any of the egg timers? That's weird. Oh god, I just realized the volume on your stream is maxed out so I can hear my own voice. Ah, my voice! There we go. Now I can't hear myself. Damn. Every time I hear my voice, I'm like, how do y'all put up with me? I'm just saying I'm breaking this wall down. Because I'm expanding. The building. Okay, there's one thing that I don't like about Power World is that you cannot build a wall or a floor or anything into 2 inches of a rock terrain. Like, that makes no sense. Yeah, I do hope they improve that too. I'm gonna put a wall here.
I found a regular size Grizzbolt.
Oh.
It is tiny compared to the boss.
Mm.
and weak. Ooh, yeah. Water base would be nice. There's a ton of flowers over here. Remember those flowers that you wanted, Rin?
Yeah.
There's a ton of them here.
Oh, nice. Oh, God. This pal is in the way! I'm making. Fuck, doesn't work that way. Need to build out more. What do you mean? I wish we could make like support beams. Instead of just foundation, because sometimes it's just like. Too much space. I'm sorry, I'm destroying this bed. You're in the way, pal. It's not you, it's the bed. Mostly you. I'll make your bed somewhere else. Here you go. The one pal that gets to sleep. Oh, wait. All these pals are too big, I can't build anything on it. Move. Get to work. Here. This pal is special. Because it gets to sleep on the wooden floor with its bed instead of on the grass. Yeah, Leaf, you fix that. What? I didn't break Kyrie's bed. Yet.
Here to expand on what you mean by that, yet?
Oh, I was gonna make a better improved bed, but then I was like, I'll make it later. But dude, why did I need to Specify. Super?
Hmm?
Why did I need to specify?
Never mind.
Huh?
You're too innocent.
Who the fuck you calling innocent? What do you mean by that?
You're innocent yet sus.
What do you mean? Makes no sense.
Ah, see, Carl got it.
yet, because I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. Under construction. I like how you're climbing all the way up. This is a construction site. I got super trying to get up too. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
There's no way.
You'll see it in a bit. You'll see it in a bit. Don't worry.
Making a prison up here.
I'm not.
Damn, I can't even get in crouching through the window.
Yeah, you can't. If this was Ark or Conan's Excel, you probably would be able to.
I think I'm stuck.
Yeah, I see. You're just... Oh, there you go.
See what's behind this wall over here. You're just making prison cells!
I'm not! I swear I'm not.
Yeah, she couldn't get the base strictly for an assembly, so she's making a floor for torture.
It's not a floor for torture. You're overthinking it. Ra-ra-ra-ra. Trust me, it's not a floor of torture. It's not. What do you think it is? Mori, your pal plans are still evil. More evil than mine. Oh, I need to just kind of shut this.
Yeah.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh. Ah. Mesa. That was a joke.
Be right back.
Thank you.
I return.
Welcome. I mean, I saw people still catching bosses on today, so I don't think it's patched.
Yeah, I caught one like yesterday. There hasn't been any patches, so it should be fine.
Why is it a little cold? That makes no sense. Your iced eggs. Why are you cold? Oh well. Hey, look. It's done. I would make a roof. Oh, but I'm not sure if we're gonna keep building up or not. I think there's a point to it since we're probably gonna be moving base somewhere else. More electric fuel. Where do I find Pikachus and Raichus? Just killed a leaf. I like how in the vault, everything becomes electric. So basically, I'm not shooting bullets. I'm shooting tasers.
Might have been a bad idea to go after this boss.
Which one are you after?
The one at the volcano, the tower boss.
Oh.
130,000 health.
Oh god.
Holy shit.
Already
is that
used
a triangle?
Almost 300 bullets. And it's only at 94,000.
Good luck, Super. You're gonna need it. Bind in mineshaft. I remember this.
Holy shit, is that a triangle?
What's in here? Oh, it's the black market. I should probably mark this. Contraband. Ooh, they got a Petalia and a Lunaris. And a Flambelle. Any of these worth it? I'll get Lunaris because I keep killing the one I try capturing. I just want it for the Pokédex. Sell. Oh, the one that sells thermal and heat. Are they the ones at the docks? The fishing, village?
Ooh, sells handgun ammo.
Yeah, the Fisher place? Or did you find a different place? Oh, yeah, the desert merchant. It's like south from where Jelly had their base at the Temple of Anubis. I ran over the hedgehog by accident. It died. Anyway, awa.
Damn, ran out of time.
Oh, you dead? Or the boss fight ran out of time?
The boss fight ran out of time and it automatically kills you.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
How are you gonna get back up there?
There's a. What do you call it? Fast travel point up there that I have.
Good luck melting to death. Was I, what was I doing? can now make improved iron. So, Super, would you like to take a look at my room? Would you like to take
Are
a
you
look at my...
finished?
Yes. For now, I don't really know what else to add without,
Hey, let's take a look at this prison.
It's not a prison!
Oh. Nice.
Yeah.
But what happened to the metal door you had over here, huh?
What metal door?
You had a metal door.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I can't turn the light off. I can't turn the light off. Turn the light off. I think I'm crashing. Wait, am I crashing?
What time is it?
Oh no, I'm not crashing.
Oh. I think the server might restart soon though. Yeah.
We start in 5 minutes. Fuck. Okay, so over here. It's right here.
I knew it.
No! Why? It took so much time making this. Stop! Stop, you bitch! Oh no, I'm glad when we dismantle stuff, we get the full resources back. Because if we didn't... For sure.
Speaking of stuff getting back, that's yours.
Anyways, I was gonna put in a second generator in this so I can use it for like electricity in the Actually, I don't really know what I was gonna do in here. I just did it for the funnies first. Fuck, now it's overlapping with what's in there. I gotta dismantle that too. You know what? No food. All Super's fault. They will get no food. And the funny thing is, I actually forgot the password to that door.
Wouldn't have mattered anyway.
Yeah. can I build the bookshelf in here? What the fuck? It's weird. It's like, it's so weird, like the large antique cabinets and stuff, you can't build them all the way up here for some reason. It's lame.
What does it say?
It just doesn't appear. Like, it doesn't, like, I can place it down, but it doesn't show right there until, like, I look outside and then it shows it all red. And when I go in here, no blue, no red, it's just gone.
It's the new way to sit on a chair.
No, you can't sit on chairs. Lame, I know. Why are you sitting on the chair like that?
This is the new way to sit on the chair.
You're gonna fall and crack your head open. Where did I put it down? The fuck? You're joking. It gets put on the fucking ceiling. You're joking.
I wonder if you need to make it taller is why. Make the ceiling taller.
Yeah.
So like try now.
Yep. That's dumb. It's up super. Well, I cancel. Oh, because I'm targeting the wrong part. Smart. I think your foot's in the way.
Shame, huh?
Yeah. Oh, I guess it wasn't. Oh, it was. Never mind. I think this is gonna be. I think this is just funny. Oh. Imagine you can connect it to it. That'd be pretty cool.
Now you can't even open it.
Yeah.
How much can you store in this? Not very much, actually.
Yeah. It's better to just use, like, the iron chests, I think.
Yeah. Server restart's taking a bit.
Huh?
The server restart.
Yeah.
Taking a bit.
I was told the server is supposed to restart. Oh, okay, I think it's about to restart. Oh, never mind. Forgot I'm not stepping in the blue line. There we go. Yes, there is an emote to sit on chair, but you can't sit on the chairs.
Not with that attitude.
Truck.
Go to the roof. I'm sitting on the roof properly.
Oh, you are? Okay, I gotta see this. I'm on fire! That's perfect. That, no, you're not. Never mind.
What do you
You're
mean I'm
levitating
not?
over. You're levitating over the floor. Because you're technically sitting on a chair. Emote, you know? Sit on ground. Still would be bad. It'd still look like you're hovering off the floor.
Was good on my screen.
Yeah, because you're looking at a wrong angle. Angles can be deceiving.
It's the closest we can get.
Yeah.
My food's done. Be right back.
How's your adventure going, Kyrie? Elden Ring boss? Oh God. Good luck. You're gonna need it for sure. Fuck, I haven't even been over that area. Level 50s right next to each other. Oh, so there's two legendaries? Oh my goodness. Next to each other as well? That's crazy. Gladius. Rest in pasta. I spawn in and I'm getting attacked.
A feeling as soon as I do anything, the server's gonna restart and I'm gonna be like in midair again.
I decided just to go, and I got f slapped by reindeers. Don't know why they're in this area. There's no snow. Did What's this? I think that's quartz. Do we need quartz, or do we have our own quartz mine?
The new base is the quartz mine.
Oh, okay. I don't know why, but the light on my, what's it called? Lantern is extra strong for some reason, and it's blinding me.
Flashbang.
Damn it, super. Oh wait, this is the desert. But it's very cold here. Found medieval Waldo. Damn, medieval Waldo runs fast. Holy shit.
Yep.
Back here, bitch. Fight me. Okay, don't actually fight me. Just... No, he's go back in the ball. Oh well, it's dead. So is there just like multiple Lux versions of Pokemon and then Noct versions of Pokemon as well? Pals, fuck.
That's what it seems like. Even the trying to remember if it was that one boss or if it was what do you call that one?
I know I found the Dinosaur Lux, the little grass Pokemon.
Petalia? Let's see. I think the Petalia might have a knocked. No, it was the Lilene. Yeah. The one that the boss rides. That one has a knocked variant.
That's cool.
The Wumpo Boten has a variant. Obviously, the Blaze Owls have a variant.
I don't think I've seen just a regular Blaze Owl.
There's one in our base.
Isn't that the Blaze Howl Noct?
There's two, a Blaze Howl and a Blaze Howl Noct.
Oh. Fuck, I never realized. I've only noticed the Noct one. Wait, you never had normal talkies?
best Takis flavor? I wouldn't know.
I mean, if you like chili and limon, that's pretty much it. Made it to the desert, but at what cost? My sanity? Probably.
Should I defeat the boss first, or should I go ahead and try to catch?
I think it's best if you defeat it, so then it's easier for you to get back to it when you die, to capture it.
No,
you have to
like
die to capture
tower
it, right?
Boss. Yeah, yep. You have to die to capture it.
Yeah, so I think it's best if you just get the. If you have the teleporter on top of it, then might as well just. I mean, you get the teleporter that's on top of the tower, right?
Not on top, it's like right next to it, although I can get the one that's on
top. I say get the one that's directly on top of it first. Yeah, you can just fly up to it.
Yeah.
Suzaku. I think looks dangerous.
Oh, and right outside the tower for the volcano, there's a ton of sulfur. So I put a box right next to the teleporter.
Nice.
You get like 300 every time you mine all of them.
Yeah, Suzaku does look strong. So I ain't gonna touch it. What's this? Dazi? Greyhound. I found my new companion. Oh my god! Now I just need to level up to make a saddle for it. Or unless I can already. I just don't have any 2 points. Medium palsal, go I need large pedestals now to increase my Wixen's crafting work speed. Oh shit! Lied to about the server restart. The server restarts right now.
Right when I catch the boss.
The legendary. What do you mean the feed bed works? It just only it works at a certain feeding thing. You can't have the pal out. It has to be you have to put the pal away and then it'll automatically eat. Any pals that are currently out that you're using in your party, they won't eat. It's dumb. I know. I don't know. Ask the devs.
That's just how it be.
There's a lot of merchants here. Holy shit, they're selling a Terra for 31k? That's not even worth it.
What the heck happened to our base
off? Oh, yeah, it has a horn on it. Never mind, it's a different kind. That's probably why.
The base looked like it was half destroyed for a second.
Oh. A lot of merchants here, holy shit. Oh shit, so just talking to NPCs is a good idea, because then they'll give you free shit. This one just gave me high quality cloth.
There was one that gave me a pizza.
Ooh, nice.
It also said he was Isekai'd.
Oh.
I think that's what his name was, Isekai'd something.
Isn't it almost time, Kyrie? Oh. Your Blaze Howl's injured.
Yeah, just a minor injury. Still walk it off.
It turns into a major injury like 2 seconds later. Okay, I'm having him charge the electricity, but it's still at zero. It's odd. Oh, because they're using it, the conveyor belts, that's why.
What level is the your pal?
Two. Electricity's two. I don't have a level three one.
I do. I can sub on them. Actually, I'll go with the new one I just got.
Noise I made. I'm trying to stretch.
One of them Rin noises.
The fuck is this?
What?
the way it's recharging the thing just looks terrible. Kai, you gotta see it. It's fucking hilarious.
Oh, did the server die already?
think so. I'm not sure. I mean, we're still playing.
Yeah.
Kyra's still playing. No, it's in 30 minutes. Late. Huh? What are you talking about?
Yeah, I know I was supposed to. I was supposed to do it 30 minutes ago.
Yeah. I found it weird how whenever VR is about to get, whenever I'm about to get on VR, I feel tired and sleepy already.
Maybe because you associated it with
Comfy.
sleeping. Yeah.
Yeah. I think like during COVID, like since I didn't have work at the time, I was on VR a lot and I just fucking pass the fuck out on that shit all the time. So now I just associate it with comfiness. And so I just me, 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 me. Kyrie, you might just be lagging. It's probably a glitch or something with
Maybe it's the distance? No, it doesn't look like it's that far either.
Oh shit, you are going 2 frames. 0% usage? Huh?
That's
Seems
weird.
fine for us. I'm going at 20 frames. I'm just flying around back and forth. Whee! Wow! And spinning around on the
Well,
glider.
for me, it's fine.
Right, anyways, it's time to go to the BR chat. Ah. Okay, I think stop spinning around and turn to title. Okay. I'm gonna get set up. I gotta unplug my thing controller from the chargers. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm supposed to leave them on charging for an hour, not two. Whatever. Reaction frogs. That's what you're talking about. Yeah, the one that's right above announcements and under schedule. Oh, that's weird. Look at general chat, Kyrie. If you haven't already. Yes, okay. Okay. Just letting you know. And I can no longer hear. Oh. Goodness. You know what? I think I know why I'm so tired. I turned off my fan last night, so all the hot air from my computer is making my room warm. Which in the end is making me tired. Heat makes me sleepy. Alright, I'm gonna get my VR ready. I'll be back.
I like how the pet is also affected.